Hey guys, we're at the NAMM 2019 show and we're at the Mackie booth. We're going to talk to Ty right now. He's going to talk to us about a few products, one including the one he has in his hand. So I'll trade it over to you.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Yeah, so this is our brand new DL16S mixer. It's a 16-channel digital mixer, and we also have a 32-channel digital mixer, the 32S. What you get here is actually 16 boutique Onyx Plus preamps with a lot of headroom. You also got 8 outputs on this unit and 10 outputs on the 32. There's a built-in router, so you can pull it right out of the box, sign on with your phone or tablet, and you can get to rocking right away. If you want to use your own router, you totally can. That's what that port is for. And my favorite part about these units is this port here is actually a USB port, so you can do multi-track recordings into your computer. Any of your favorite DAWs, Pro Tools, Logic, every track will show up on its own track. It's quite amazing. The 32 channel does that as well, so 16 by 16 or 32 by 32. As you see here, the rubber feeding, you can use it as a stage box, so you can pop it right on stage, plug right in, just like that. Yep, and you can plug right in, so you can ditch the big old snake that you have to lug around. You can just plug in and mix with your iPad. It's quite incredible. As of right now, we do have the beta showing. In July, it will be available. What it does is actually allows it to be, you can run this app on all four platforms, Mac, PC, iOS, and Android, up to 20 devices. So basically everyone in this circle we have going on here can have their own device out and be mixing as well. It's incredible, yes. So yeah, what you see here is the brand new Master Fader 5 app, which controls this. We have a multi-track session playing back from one of our favorite DAWs, Traction. It's really easy to use. If you see here, if I use this device, if I start pulling this channel one up and down, if you see on the monitor there, it goes in real time with each other, all via Wi-Fi. It's actually incredible. Master 4 users, one big upgrade with Master Fader 5, is the effects engine. We have everything you need, from reverbs to delays, phaser, tremolo, flanger. Just recall it on the fly, get back to your mixer window, and you're ready to mix. Absolutely incredible.
Wow, I am so impressed. I mean, the fact that you can, you know, use so many instruments, do recording. I mean, Mackie has thought of it. So thank you so much, DJ Band Supply here at the NAMM show. And this is the Mackie booth.